specifications, then more time has been needed to sort it all out. Seen in Florida, a new American-guided missile, the B61 Martin Matador, takes off on a test. These super V1s are controlled from the ground, and they're being supplied to American forces in Germany. Mrs. Eisenhower took two hands to the job when she named and launched